I just like the sound of it.
Okay, welcome, Colt. Have a seat, and we'll get started.
Okay.
So, just tell me what's been bothering you.
Well, I really don't know where to start, exactly.
All you have to do is start from the beginning.
Okay, here we go.
Yo, I told my mom I'm leaving, I just had to get out. But now I'm sleeping all alone on my best friend's couch. I started smoking cigarettes, but I done put the cup down. Convulsions are coming back and I keep bouncing around. I hope I don't go to hell, mom, I feel death is coming. I've seen it inside my nightmares. I keep checking for something that's out of my own reach. Maybe my thoughts too deep, or maybe my soul sold to the number of the beast. But I believe in all religions and omnis with no decision of God and no position of thought to tell you what's a facade. I just see so many flaws, so I'm accepting them all. I just pray that I'm not wrong and I keep moving along. I know the devil's alive, he keeps calling me. Temptation's a vice that's gonna take me down. Probably follow me to the end of this odyssey that I'm in. I keep marking down with the pen. When's this madness just gonna end? I'm lost, a lost soul with no hope for better. I'm steady looking for freedom, I'm not working for cheddar. My friends, I really need them, but they cannot relate. I feel like my own breed, tied down by this hate. I just planted a potent seed and all I can do is wait for my mental state to change or grow into something great. Deranged and ex-addict with pain, too much static, no way to see past it. My faith, I can't grasp it. Yeah.
Okay, well, our time's up, but if you want to continue our session next week, we will pick up from here.
All right, thanks, Doc. That helped a lot, man.